With our new multi-hole extension, you can order it in any length you want. And the holes are 1.5 inches apart. So when you get it, all you do is you cut per hole, and then that gives you the exact size you want. To put it installed, all you do is you pull the pin, and then you slide your chock in, and you put the pin in, you tighten the set screws, and you're good to go. That's good enough.
That's just for a YouTube thing.